Alright, so you got two kill switches, one is hidden behind the tack, and you got a switch here.